So a normal day for me is I wake up in the morning, eat a hearty breakfast full of vitamins, iron, zinc, all those good things. Walk out of the house, get into my lovely Camaro, and do the long drive to school. It's about an hour away, and get here, teach my students how to be better people in life. And I got this one student. He's just a weird guy. I don't know about him sometimes. He really freaks me out.
You look good today.
Don't I always?
So, do you have a date for prom?
No.
Are you just in?
No, not at all.
So I'm hearing that you and Mr. W are having issues with each other.
Yeah, he always picks on me in class, makes fun of me. So I think it's time for him to learn his lesson.
I think he thinks that he's black, to be honest. He just raps all the time. When he's listening, his
iPod or whatever these kids have these days, like, just talking to himself, like, I can make your bed rock. Like, I don't know what that means or is suggesting, but all I know is it just bugs me.
Okay, I get it. Let me think. I guess it's my turn. Maybe it's time to put this on your sideburns. You say I'm bad. You probably won't. But to me, like, button downs on a Friday night. I'm so pretty, like, we on my pedal bike. We on my low skirts. We on my Echo Whites. You say, Nikki, don't stop. You the bestest. Actually coming off the top as bestest.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue, baby. Wanna spend it all on you, baby. My room is the G-spot, call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed by.
All right, class, so today we're going to be learning how to use Adobe Illustrator. So if you go into the Y drive, there will be a link on one of the documents on a website that you can go to learn about this program. And if you need any help, just shout and I'll come and help. Paul.
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
Just playing Brick Breaker.
Oh, put your phone away. Are you kidding me?
No.
Because you have school policy. Why aren't you in your uniform? Because
I'm a boss.
Yeah. You're not a boss. I don't know what you kids are saying these days, but you think we're friends or something? You're using that lingo with me? No, it's not going to work. You're wearing a Cookie Monster shirt? How old are you?
I'm 18.
No, you're not. You're like 4, okay? Honestly, just, you're a fool.
So today in class, Mr. W called me out on having my phone while he was talking, trying to teach. Yet, like 3 other kids were on their phone doing the exact same thing I was. He just doesn't like me. He wants to pick on me. It's ridiculous.
What do you think of Mr. W?
Mr. W? He never lets us go on the computer. He stays on his computer. I don't even know what he watches on his computer.
Well, first off, Mr. W is a d- pretty sure he was the one who took a shit on my lawn. I was kind of pissed off when I came out and there was a shit on my lawn that didn't look like a dog. So I called up Mr. W. What? Alright, stop.
What kind of student is Paul?
Oh, man. He excels a lot in all the studies, but I don't know, there's just something about him that really, really, really bugs me. I don't know if it's his stupid shirts or I don't know, it's just his attitude. I just wanna hit him sometimes. It's so frustrating being a teacher. I just wanna, show these kids a lesson.
It's also teachers that perhaps, they're not the most accommodating as well, where they're not really giving the student a chance to be successful or to like the school or like the class. So I think it's a two-way street person.
You, sir.
At the end of the day, the best thing about being a teacher is teaching your students and seeing them succeed and go on to bigger and better things. But one person I don't want to see succeed in anything is that fucker.